brothers and sisters, today the church celebrates the feast of Saint John Mary Vianney, the patron of priests. He was born on 8th May 1786, fourth of eight children of a devout and pious parents living in the southeastern part of France. He encountered a great difficulty in his studies for priesthood. He was ordained priest in the year 1815. After his ordination, he was sent to a remote French community to be a parish priest. Upon his arrival, he began praying and working for the conversion of his parishioners. His reputation as a confessor grew rapidly. Pilgrims traveled from all over France to come to him in sacrament of reconciliation. Firmly committed to the conversion of the sinners, he would spend up to 16 hours a day in the confessional. He died in the year 1859 on August 4th, and thousands attended his funeral. Saint John Mary Vianney was canonized by Pope Pius XI in the year 1925.